and his simulated bomb drop. Because it frequently changes direction, airspeed, and altitude.